Yeah, I'm thinking you can go Grey Garden and up this way. That doesn't look as straight through forward as Drylight Drive through. Take the road down and then find the old highway. Let's go to the Starlight. Of course, now I'm level 81, which I haven't even put the point in yet, so I'm way higher level than I should need to be for this, but everything else should scale along with it, possibly, so it could be interesting. The nice thing is I'm very heavily armed. And pretty much armored, for that matter. Okay.
Should have just run.
Let's drop off some stuff here while we're here. I'm sure I've picked up some debris. Like a board. I still wonder where I put my darned furious fist puncher. Yeah, 169, that's not too bad. Am I carrying water? Nope. Good enough. So now, let's punch up the map. Need to go off into the woods this way? No. Further around, Ace. That way. Take some killer robots with me. Might be better for what's going on. Yeah, I should have cleaned my rads and stuff there, but we should be good anyways. If Curie's in melee mode or if she's even around. There she is. Nope, she's got her gun out. It looks like she picked up a new gun. Looks like she picked up a piece of crap gun. That might be the old highway there. Let's see, how would I even... Lots of points of ambush here. I have actually no idea what this mission entails. And there are certain things, you know, you pick, you know, going violent missions where Curie dislikes it, so we might lose some points here. There he is.
Deacon? Is that you?
Like the disguise? It's Wastelander camo. This is my pile of garbage, asshole. Back off. Good, right? You're lucky I didn't do one of my face swaps, too.
You can change your face?
I put myself under the knife every year or two. New face, new body, you know, the full makeover. It keeps our enemies guessing.
I almost didn't recognize you.
That's the point. So, about the job. The railroad's only recently been using the old North Church. Our old base was underneath the Slocum's Joe. We had a pretty sweet setup until the Institute found us.
That sounds really, really bad.
It was a disaster with a capital D. The survivors didn't have time to grab anything. So, we're getting something important we had to leave behind.
What exactly are we looking for?
I'll tell you when we get inside. I know that's a bum deal, but strategic ignorance has saved our organization more times than I can count. We got a tourist nearby. He or she has information on the base. So let's pump him for information before we dive in. For now, I'll take point. So I'm looking for rail signs. Symbols we use to send messages to each other. If you like that, we got signs and countersigns. dead drops, even a secret handshake. All right, maybe the handshake never got on. Anyway, the tourist should have a trail left for us. Here we go. Rail sign. The arrow in the center indicates a direction. So our tourist is up ahead. Let's keep going.
I think I might want to switch to the Guardian so I don't accidentally blow this dude up. He's not currently my companion, so I don't know. And the Guardian is a pretty fine weapon.
Got another rail sign. Right there.
Keep going.
You should wash your hands after that. It can be unsanitary to handle the deceased. I'd much rather discuss science. Dangerous, combat is quite vigorous exercise.
Now, Deacon should be able to take out most of the stuff that comes up here, I would think. He's supposed to be a badass.
And another. We're probably close.
Ugh. There's stuff going yum yum yum. What's going on?
I may have detected unusual behavior. Later, I will review these logs for relevant data.
Research test tube. Interesting. A Nuka-Cola Quantum. He's busy. He seems relaxed. He's not guns ahoy. He did just kick that skulling around a lot, like, Anything up ahead look like it's gonna be trying to eat us?
See the plus in the center? That means there's an ally nearby, our tourist. You take point on the conversation. Look, no matter what he says, you just say, mine is in the shop. Trust me.
You got it.
Once your friend gets here, how about we have a chat, huh? Oh, thank God. You have a Geiger counter? You have a goddamn Geiger counter?
Mine is in the shop.
Who the hell is he? HQ said they were sending one agent, not two.
Sorry, I'm new. He's just shown me the ropes.
All right. The wall is my witness. I thought I was dead. It's about goddamn time you headquarters bastards got here.
It's all right. We're here now. You're safe.
You think I'm goddamn safe? That little slocum chose of yours is crawling with goddamn chrome dome since sons of bitches!
The front's fortified to hell and back. They place mines all over the goddamn place.
I appreciate all you've done.
I hope it helps. I really do. As soon as it's safe, I'm getting the hell out of here. So if you need anything else, better ask soon.
Excuse me.
Well, isn't Ricky just a ray of sunshine? You think he's telling the truth?
He doesn't strike me as the dishonest type.
Yeah, that's my read too. First rule in this business is never go against your gut. So, if we take him at his word, the front door has mines, synths, and probably other fun and exciting prizes. So, we're going in through the escape tunnel.
The tunnel has got to be easier than a frontal assault.
Easier, but no cakewalk. You lead us there, pal. I got you covered.
Okay, where it is? Well, there ain't no way down there. If I was in power armor, I could hop down, but... Glad I put all those points into agility. That's not like something's trying to eat me. Blew that right into the ground. She's smacking stuff, that's good. Escape tunnel makes me think. Now I want to click save. And just go with my most confident weapon. You need confident weapons in a time like this. Don't get me wrong, the Guardian's doing great. It just seems like a one-shot kill on most stuff, but, well, if I'm gonna...
We're in. The back entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s. So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good Dr. Carrington.
Who's Dr. Carrington?
All goes well. You'll meet him soon enough.
What can you tell me about the Gen 1s and 2s?
The synths didn't start off as nigh-perfect copies of human beings. The Institute had to work up to that level of hubris. Gen 1s and 2s were stepping stones along the way. The Railroad's not fully united on how we feel about them.
What's there to be divided about?
Everyone wants to liberate the Gen 3s, the human-looking synths. Some of the synths in the Railroad, like Glory, think we should help earlier models, too. But Gen 1s are basically the same as, well, a Protectron. So the line gets muddy. Do we defend AI rights? Terminals? Hell, turrets? Anytime it gets brought up, fireworks. All the old arguments flare up. The upshot is Glory and some others won't run missions like this.
Let's find a prototype then.
Together with you? I like our odds. First step is to override the security lockdown.
Hello?
That's the way back out, maybe?
I was in error. No enemy detected. Someone present.
Upholstered. Partitioned. Immediately. It's a master terminal. Fancy dancy. Televisions discovering, essentially. Countermand. Nice. Open the door.
Oh, you are on the terminal again.
The sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs adjusted movement detected. Curious.
Someone left a rail sign here.
Save.
This one means danger. Yeah, we know. Poor dead bastard.
Overactive sensors.
We know.
Nothing more.
Poor Roger. Dead turret.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
I should have her looted, but we're just gonna... Rad Roach... Maven!
If we make it out of here alive, I guarantee your railroad material. Wait, see the box in the center of that rail sign? That means there's a cache nearby. Looks like I didn't think I'd ever see this place again.
Looks like...
appears to be nothing. Perhaps my sensors need calibration.
I bumped it, so...
Deacon.
I didn't think I'd ever see this place again.
It looks like nearby where there's a cache nearby.
Odd. My scanners must be malfunctioning.
It says where it is if you don't interrupt. Let's load. We can go that far. Might as well know what the hell happens, right?
Someone left a rail sign here. This one means danger.
My scanners must be malfunctioning.
Poor dead bastard. We know.
Hostile sensor reading detected. Actuator damage.
Fusion cells, Maven, and blew Maven up a little bit more there, but she's been dead.
Wait, see the box in the center of that rail sign? That means there's a cache nearby. Looks like Maven managed to hide something before. Well, you know. Look around.
I can't see anything even looks remotely actionable.
Appears to be nothing. Perhaps my sensors need calibration.
Okay, if we don't find it, do we really need it? Probably not.
Tinker managed to turn on the defenses, barely slowed the coursers down, but hey, probably saved some lives. I don't think you've ever seen a courser, but they're top of the line in Institute Let's Fuck Up Your Day Tech. There shouldn't be any coursers in here, but if there are...
Sensors indicating concealed organic life form.
This might just be, you know, let down, you know. Left over from when they were here because all the turrets need to be blown up. Again, I don't see anything that looks like a cache.
Robots such as this.
You get a lot of fusion, so I don't want to drink the water. Yeah. Why would a Gen 1 synth have bottle caps? A lot of good stuff here, though.
They went to great trouble to defend this place.
Francis Odell. Taking your corn.
Someone present.
Yipper. Someone's present. Day ruiner. A lot of bullets.
Please reveal yourself.
You got it.
I was in error. No enemy detected. Curious.
Another active terminal. We didn't have time to trip the defenses up ahead. Power them up, and we can give our friends a little surprise.
The sensitivity of my sensor.
Probably should have left them on.
Clearly needs adjustment. An An enemy may be utilizing stealth. An enemy may be utilizing stealth. Help him first.
What was that? What did I hit that? Kelly K. Ooh. Sorry, Kelly. I didn't mean to blast the ever-living crap out of you. On the flip side, you were dead already, so...
Lower limb actuator damaged.
Kelly K's all the way over here. Oh, man. This is a creepy place you got here, Deacon. Clickety clackety.
Hostile sensor reading detected. Hello?
Pipes. Sewer.
Nice.
I was hoping it was Pipes, because that's my nickname for Piper. Opening. Accessing Magalox. Guns up. Pop the doors.
Hello.
We are fighting? Why not a civilized discussion?
Contact detected.
Because they're killer robots, sweetheart.
Dangerous? Combat is quite vigorous exercise.
Not every Slocum's Joe has a massive tunnel complex underneath it. We're entering a secret defense intelligence agency research lab, a place that never officially existed. It's called the Switchboard. The prototype is locked up in the heart of the facility.
Your destruction is inevitable.
I have seen pictures of that.
Slocum Joe weekly update. Nice. Hindu Kush report. Humans, signal intelligence, anything. Halloween Bash. Okay, so that's a little bit of the pre-war history. Songbird. Taking your stuff, Songbird. It's part of the tradition of the... Okay, so this is... Probably gonna need some light.
Stealth capabilities. Fascinating.
Ooh, fusion core.
Sensor anomaly detected.
I am no longer detecting an enemy presence.
You're gonna detect this in a
few
seconds.
Is someone present?
Detect my ass. Ooh, U.S. Covert Operations Manual.
Excellent.
Whistling in the dark. Okay, that's good.
Overactive sensors. Nothing more.
Waste
there
that.
There we go.
U.S. Air Force has denied a squadron of airplanes, possibly Chinese, at a high altitude off of Bering Strait. Hess reports four probable launches, DEFCON 2. NORAD confirms birds in air, DEFCON 1. Authentication ordered, response scenario, repeat. So, Pennsylvania and New York confirms strike. Offline, offline, offline. Okay, so, Chinese attacked first. They attacked my hometown, Pennsylvania. That base could run. Dead synth. Part trade magazines, part lifestyle magazines.
Movement detected. Curious.
Histories. Chemistry. Kidnapped.
Sweet.
Optical tripwire control. Sounds important. The WC. Okay, that's. This is the.
My scanners must be malfunctioning.
Why would there be a Gen 1 synth used in the bathroom? That's just. Oh, this goes further.
That's it.
Just a storage room. And toothpaste. And a broom. Military ammo bag. That'll become useful later on when I need. Ballistics fibers.
If they return, I will be ready.
Oh, we're returning. How am I doing on weight? Yeah, close, but not bad.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Yeah, you're gonna detect it right up your nose. That's blown up. Good desk fan and telephone.
Appears to be nothing. Hello. Perhaps my sensors need calibration.
Appears to be nothing. Perhaps my sensors need calibration.
Let's see if this.
I am detecting stealth activity.
Stealth activity.
I was in error. No enemy detected.
I just. What the hell happened there? He froze.
The sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs adjustment.
Spare. Hence. Right. Fixes under sleep. Pax check Omega. Who doesn't pick Omegas? Pipes. Furry. Weird? If Pipes was a furry, that would be weird. Howls.
That's ahead. It.
Interesting, there's a blueprint for a Mr. Handy over here. Probably Mr. Gutsy. Jangles! So something's popped open. It's a vent. I'm seeing a target. That's the exit. So we want to go deeper. Close.
I know. I'm moving.
Disappeared.
What happened to the people here?
They're what we call dead.
Where's that play button?
Carrington, Stanley, Salus Agrote, Suprema Lex.
Open says me.
Now I understand. You are hiding because you fear death.
Try me. Tommy Whispers.
So Tommy Whispers didn't make it out. He died protecting our secrets. Let me see. There. Tommy would want you to have his hand cannon. Don't let it size for you.
I appreciate it.
May it serve you as well, heck, better than it did Tommy.
The Deliverer, ooh.
Grab Carrington's prototype. You turn that over to Desdemona, and she'll have to let you into our merry band.
They were wise to flee.
Let's stripping Tommy of all of his stuff.
Is someone present?
There we go.
Carrington's prototype.
There's an elevator at the end of the hall. It should be a hell of a lot easier fighting the chrome domes on this side of the minefield.
Hey, Nuke.
Overactive sensors. Nothing more.
Okay. Let me go here.
Hey.
Do you need something from me?
I need you. Feel free to use any of these you want. I'm carrying a good amount.
Odd. My scanners must be malfunctioning. Hostile sensor reading detected.
Violent engagements can result in a variety of injuries.
End of the line. Just power up the elevator.
Okay, I have to hit the power down. Saving. We probably should do a manual save ourselves here in case something goes terribly wrong. Everybody in? Everybody get in? Fine. I'll go up.
Going up.
You guys can stay behind. Or you can magically appear like they sometimes do. Okay, so. Ooh, cake pan. And, you know, you say, oh, well, it's aluminium. I bought some bugles, some cloth. What does any of that matter? They stayed down there. That's nice. Oh, there's Curie, but where the heck is, Sachapatz? All right, let's just go fight stuff. Should come back when we unlock, right? Look at that bed. Don't you want a nap? Okay.
Hello?
I have to meet Deacon somewhere. So we are on our own.
Returning fire.
I see no reason not to kill everything here. That's actually not a bad point. There's a lot of mines. So it's a matter of just shoot a few things, and it's not too bad. Some vacuum tube stuff here, and so this should be Slocum Joe's, huh? Let's get out of here. The Old Norse Church, huh? Whoosh! Flying through the air while staring at an ugly robot. Desdemona. Okay, come on. Let's get through this. After this, you have to do a bunch of Pam missions, but what that means later. Just want to get some Pam missions. Do Kraidgaff. Do some Pam missions. Get the ballistic fiber. While we stare at this robot. That looks like it would be the nastiest thing in the world to come across, but it's just a dooted up assaultron, which it's the face laser, so if you blast it a bunch of times. Where are we headed here? Need light. Oh, that sets you back a little bit, doesn't it? Old North Church. Do we have to go all the way down through the tunnels again? Probably. All just to see. Desdemona. Should I do that every time she comes up? It's looking like we're gonna have to do the whole 9 yards walk through, blah blah. Me deacon at the Old North Church. Meet that deacon at the Old North Church.
And the new guy patched me up. Put me on his shoulder and blasted his way through the rest of the complex. Synths everywhere.
Carrying you the whole time?
Amazing, right?
That's one word for it. Deacon told me you single-handedly secured Carrington's prototype, disabled a minefield, and wiped out 100 Gen 1s. So is any of that true?
Okay, let's see. The good news is to go with it.
Every word he said was true, and then some.
A full 100. I can't even imagine.
See?
Up, Trey disliked it. Let's not go for dislikes. That's interesting. You get the points for it and everything. Let's see.
We got the job done. Does the rest matter?
I suppose not. I was expecting Deacon to grab a full team, including Glory, to secure that prototype. But instead, just the two of you cleared out the entire switchboard.
You'd be insane not to sign him up, Des.
You've certainly made an impression on Deacon. He's never spoken about, or lied about, anyone so highly before. Welcome to the railroad, Agent.
Let's do it.
Glad to be aboard.
It seems we're very lucky to have you. So you're in. Now we need to know what to call you. Secrecy keeps us alive. Code names are a part of that. So what's yours?
Fixer, Professor. Wastelander would be a good one, but then there's a way of getting that. Let's do save.
Have any suggestions?
No. It doesn't work like that. Your life, your name, your choice.
Bullseye, Whisper, Charmer.
Let me think.
It's a big decision. Take your time.
Let's go with Professor.
Call me Professor.
You certainly demonstrated your intelligence. Professor it is. Your first official order is to deliver Dr. Carrington his prototype and see if he can use another pair of hands. But first, it's time to meet the rest of the gang.
the gang!
The location of our HQ is one of our most tightly guarded secrets. So be careful coming in or out. You never can tell when you're being watched.
So we completed Tradecraft. Now we're watching Desdemona's butt. Oh, by the way, Desdemona, waiting for you to open the door. Started busting after dark. I have to open the door myself. You slam it in my face with the... that was weird. Desdemona,
It may lack the amenities of the switchboard, but it's safe, and we've taken precautions not to be surprised again. Things are chaotic right now, so there's plenty for you to do.
Ah, it's our newest agent.
Desdemona told me to give you this.
An extraordinary feat to recover this, but that's hardly the point. Without a lick of training, and us knowing hardly anything about you, Des has invited you to join HQ. It would have been nice if she had consulted with her second in command. But what's done is done. Since you're here now, we might as well put you to work.
That is all.
Tell me what you need, Doc.
One of our field agents, Old Man Stockton, needs help with a runaway synth, H-222. So headquarters, as always, puts out the fires that others can't be bothered to put out themselves. The paranoid old bat won't even tell us the problem. He insists that we get our intel from a dead drop.
Sounds like an important mission.
It is. After Switchboard, we're so short-handed I have little choice but to throw you into the deep end. The dead drop is a mailbox with a rail sign on it. It's a common means of communication for us, so keep an eye out for them. When you make contact with Stockton, he won't give you the time of day unless you give him the proper countersign. The current sign is, do you have a Geiger counter? And the counter is, mine is in the shop. Please tell me Deacon taught you that at least.
You can trust me with this. I'll get it done.
You sound rather convincing, actually. Stockton is a prominent businessman at Bunker Hill. The dead drop will be near there. Use the escape tunnel in the back to get there quicker.
Now, where is that predictive analytical machine?
Processing. Agent. Professor. Your arrival was not calculated.
That's a strange way to say hello.
Temporarily unable to process verbal input. Still processing. Preliminary adjustments to statistical models complete. Commencing introduction. I was, am, and will most likely be Pam. Predictive analytic machine.
Well, nice to meet you, Pam.
Introductory token recognized. Nice to meet you too. Unknown entity, I provide first-order approximations of the behaviors of all residents of the region, designated Commonwealth. Rephrasing, I predict the future.
What? That's amazing.
Caution. Biological life forms behave erratically, unpredictably. All output subject to an extremely high margin of error.
Even if you're wrong sometimes, that's unbelievable.
Repeat. Caution. Reliance on this unit's predictions is deemed unwise. Operation complete. You are a rogue variable. No current or previous models predict your presence or existence. Query. What is your point of origin?
I'm from Vault 111, if that's what you mean.
Accessing. Vault 111. Cryo Vault. Believed destroyed. Conversation terminated. Pending construction of new probability matrix. Rephrasing. Goodbye.
Okay. Have to probably finish this to get the,
Welcome to the
Fed. Which one am I supposed to go now? This is... Oh, I see. Now we'll see the real entrance. Okay. This is the shortcut? No, this is the main cut. Oh, well. Mistakes were made. Where the heck's that door? So we came in. There you go. And on this note, I think that's probably enough for now, isn't it? I mean, we've got a lot of grinding here to go through before we can, get the darn ballistics mod. I am really, truly, immorally using the railroad because I'm not truly loyal to them. I like what they're doing. I think they're a little screwed up and that, you know, they're all about the synths and not all about everybody. But mostly I want that ballistic fiber mod. Once I can turn my hat into something as basically protective as a suit of power armor, then I'll be happy. So on that note, I leave you once again with this view from the Old North Church. This is the Black Knight. Have a great night.